here with assistant coach of the Calabar, glorious Calabar team, Omar Hawes. Tell us about the victory. How does it feel?
Well, I don't know. First can't explain the victory. At this point, we came in as a close race, so to speak, by the opponents and the analysts. But we knew that we had quality athletes. They were well prepared and just wanted to come and execute on the day, on the days, 5 days of competition.
Just
a few minutes ago would have been very, very hard preparation, management of the athletes, and physical well-being of the minds and the agenda that we need to push. Athletes go here and perform. Case is a team that they never say die. Never ever say die. As the motto says, the brave men fall but never yield. And I saw that within the champions, but I have to say hats off to them.
Alright. KC went on a 6 straight winning streak. Calabar as a foundation on a similar road. How important is it for you guys to ensure that you go on a run? Because Calabar hasn't had a winning streak beyond 2 years in quite a while. Is it a main objective of the team, the management team itself?
Definitely. Last year we spoke to several media houses and they said with the foundation we have laid, it would have been possible to have something similar to Kingston College's 7 year or beyond. It's all about management, and if management is done in the right and proper way, then I don't see why we shouldn't get there.
You have a fantastic class here. Therefore, the future is bright.
Very bright.
Thank you very much, Charles.